spice in your blood,
do you guys know why Lokang is so good at this game?
Why?
No.
It's because he's been trained by HCH and SSLA.
You know HCH, but Jesus. Does not seem like his handiwork.
What did I do?
Who I am? I'm just an admirer of Lokang's skills in this game.
Why are you in here?
Guys, server unit.
Why am I in here? Because I love Lokang, man. He's such a beautiful person. I want to suck his dick, man.
Hot.
Who is this guy? Who is this guy?
I don't know.
I'm so confused.
I don't know. Oh, it's Tech Priest.
Why would I be trolling about the second best house of Iron
Man? I get it. It's Tech Priest.
Tech
yes. Now get the fuck out of here.
Did you invent fucking Space Marines? Tech Priest is a meta visionary. He knows everything. All right. Tech Priest. Does anyone else spam 500 destroyers as the US? I didn't think so.
What the fuck?
This game is cancer!
What is happening?
You are the ones being cancer because you are not appreciating the talents of players such as Tech Priest and Lokang, the best players in Hearts of Iron. How can you not appreciate how good they are?